I'd give anything to have him back. All he needs is Ethan's DNA.
You're talking about a human being.
We can finally move on, John.
No. This isn't moving on.
Do you think Nick looks like Ethan?
No.
Well, what are you doing?
You know.
What do I know?
Then Nick is not our son.
Then who is he?
I know who you are. I know what you've done.
It wasn't Ethan's DNA.
I did these things to you, to your husband, to your son.
What you did was unnatural, John.
You pushed me into it.